begin what tonight's about. Tonight's about music and freezing a moment in time. I have played in Philadelphia 8-10 times. And I played around the world for 15 years. And the one thing about music, I believe it's the most powerful thing in the world. You got your politics, you got what people think, you got different types of people, but music is the one thing that unites everybody, regardless of language, regardless of everything. So, first time I ever picked up a guitar was because my soul was moved at about 14 years old, and that's why I'm crying today. So, tonight, I hope we have freezed a moment in time. If you look to the left, you look to the right, I hope we don't forget this night in Philadelphia, because that's what music does. So. Let me hear you go, just like a just like that.